What was that? You heard that rumbling sound, right? Thought like a boss came out of nowhere. Okay. Nope. Oh, I think I found it. Yep, it's right there. The other one is on the alleyway, I believe. Yes, it is. Can't. Who is that? Okay, that's somebody else. Or a player, sorry. Oh, found it. There's a ladder here, too. Shit, wonder where that leads. Well, besides the roof of the house, but... might find something interesting up there. Okay. Oh, found lore. Nice. Let's get down. Also, you don't even have to worry about drop damage. I remember one time I was on top of a lighthouse, and I dropped from the lighthouse to the beach, and I didn't get harmed, which is weird, because, I mean, the lighthouse was freaking huge. It was on top of a hill, and I jumped off of the roof of the lighthouse and landed towards the ground, and I didn't get any fall damage, which is insane in my opinion, but hey... I'm not complaining. What is this? Weapon toolkit. And is this for me? Apparently so. How come I can't take this? Eh, fuck it. I don't think I need it anyway. Curious Case of Joe Slater. Ah, I see what you did there. Reminds me of that movie. The Curious Case of Benjamin Button, I believe. The one with, what was his name again? He was in World War Z. I can't believe it. Brad Pitt, there we go. Let me see, is it around here? Apparently not. Oh, great. Okay. Let's check in through here. Oh, I see the paper. You've discovered a new anima well. If you are defeated in combat, you will now be able to recover in the anime well. Or, I said anime well. Anima well. Got it. Read the medical report. Is there any information or any reason why I should read it? Apparently not. It's like it's asking me to be nosy. Oh, I gotta go back to the corpse and read the note. Okay, I see what you mean. Alright, session one, first time seeing Joe Slater, believe he's always suffered from mild hypomania. This business with the Lady Margaret has just brought it to the fore. Session two, hypothesis was a bust. Joe doesn't want to remember whatever happened to him out there. I got him speaking in tongues, well, a tongue called around the Harvey boys. They say it's old Icelandic. Now where the hell does a townie pick that up? I'm sorry, but have you ever seen a doctor write like this? I don't know. I'm not saying that this is bad handwriting, but I just never seen a doctor write like this. I don't know. I guess I'm used to my doctor writing all script and stuff. Paranic episodes are becoming more violent. not towards others, towards himself. Convinced he's been haunted, convinced he's changing. He self-harmed last night, lacing his arms and chest, claimed he was trying to cut out the new skin. I'm seeing a serious physical reaction to his self-harming. It's beyond me now. All I can give him are sedatives. He needs secured care. Well, it's too late for him. And there are enemies following me. And I got an SP point. Let me level the head talisman up. Also, I got abilities. Now I need one more to buy that. Okay. There we go. Use the police computer to initiate the system. Ghost interference can be used to access certain computers. Right-click on the computer to initialize. Solomon Island Law Enforcement. Select Inquiry. I'm gonna choose the surveillance system. Online. Initiate the surveillance system. There we go. Nice. Alright, what's this? This boosts my attack rating, my health, and my hit rating. What about this? This lowers my attack rating and boosts up my heal rating. Don't need that. This also downgrades my health, or upgrades my health, but downgrades my attack rating. Might as well choose this one. There we go. Okay, wait, what are these? VIP map, Freeborn. The map locates a Mariah in... Oh, these are the DLCs, okay. I don't have to worry about that until later on. Let me buy this. I'm gonna do one more mission before I stop recording for today. And that's this. A lot of missing people serves as a sober reminder for the lives affected by the horrible events of Solomon Island. Some of them could still be alive and in need of help. Search the people listed on the note in the police station, find out if they are dead or alive, or somewhere in between. Ah, see what you did there. Whoa, there are 6 people missing. Shit. And I think I am laggy. Okay. Sorry, my computer kind of froze there for a minute. Hope it doesn't interfere with my, my recording. So I'm guessing the first one on the list is somewhere right here. There we go. Okay. Who's that? Dearly Departed? No, that's not the one we're looking for. Return Townie. Oh, shit. Well, that's not my problem. They're not after me, I'll tell you that. Oh, man, I'm so cruel. Anyway, that's a Return Townie. Return Townie. Nope, not what we're looking for. What is that? Return Townie. Return Townie. Ah, goddammit. There we go. Alright, Return Townie, Return Townie, Return Townie. That's not the one we're looking for. Dearly Departed, Dearly Departed. No, still not the one. Where the hell? What the hell is he or she? Oh, shit. There we go. Oh wait, it's probably inside. Remember, these people are not dead. They could be dead or alive. Who's this guy? Oh, we found Christopher Martin. And he was inside this whole time. Wow. The next one is over there. Oh, crap. Oh, wow. What's this ring? No, I don't want healing rating, but I'll take it to sell it. Alright, body should be around here. Or the person. Wait. We found them. Do we have to kill them, though? Apparently not. But I would prefer it, you know, send him back to his grave and shit. Okay. The next group of people is over there. But the next person is over there. Sorry. Oh, they're in the alleyway as well. Crap. And they're following me. Yay, just what I needed. Okay, let's continue. Actually, there's two around here, but before I search that one up, let me go through here. Should be one of them. Oh, Joseph Rogers. Also turned into a zombie. What the? Don't tell me they were the ones that were following me when I jumped on top of that car so I can get over here. Wait. So these zombies followed me, realized that I jumped over a gate, so they went around just so they can. Damn, those are some persistent zombies, I'll tell you that. Shit. Okay, next. Should be around here. Who's that? Oh, Francis Eaton. Or Eaton. Okay, next. It's over there. May all those people that I just killed rest in peace. She's dead. Or just recently died. Okay. And the last one is in the fire station. Okay. What is that? I don't need that. Let's check. Wait. Let me check over here. Just to see if he's anywhere around here. No. I think he's upstairs. Alright. And who's that? Nope, that's not him. Actually, he's nowhere around this area, so yeah, he's definitely upstairs. Yeah, judging by the map, he's nowhere around this area, so yeah, he's definitely upstairs. Ah, come on. There we go. Is that him? Nope. Is that? Oh, that's him. And I guess that this one I have to kill, apparently, which is weird. There we go. Alright. Oh wait, that wasn't him. Oh wow. Oopsie daisy. Is that him? Nope. Is that him? Nope. Now that's him. Alright. Before I turn in that mission, let me kill him. So that way he can rest in peace. There we go. Got the lore. Got the mission. And we're out. This one lowers my health, but boosts my attack rating and penetration rate. This one lowers down my health tremendously, but adds my... No healing rating. This is magical protection. Boosts my healing, but my attack rate is also boost. My health isn't that much. This one downgrades. I'd rather choose this. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. That thing responded. That's what happened just now. Yep. Shit. Oh boy. Oh shit. Keep running, keep running, keep running. Did it stop following me? I don't know, I can't tell. Ah, there we go. Ha! Bitches. Alright, let's just go to the police station and just stop the recording over there. You know what some of the players do? They get themselves chased by a bunch of zombies, and they go to another player just so the zombies can attack that player. I find that so annoying, but at the same time so devious, because in order for them to stop chasing you, you gotta get them to chase somebody else, or just have them run away, and it's actually difficult to have them running away when they're chasing you 24/7. So I can see why people do that, but shit, it's really annoying when they do that to you, I'll tell you that. Anyway, let's stop it right here. Anyway, guys, this is it. If you enjoy the game, I highly suggest you buy it and try it for yourself. If not, you can just continue and watch the walkthrough here until you find money and buy it yourself. I think right now, currently, Steam has it for $10. If not, then you missed a tremendous sale that happened for this game. But anyway, my name is Bizkit. Catch you guys on the flip side. Peace out.